And now may God Almighty, who raised Jesus Christ from the dead, who promised to be with you in your times of trial, be working in you that which is acceptable and pleasing in his sight. May he be equipping you for good works and acts of gratitude. Amen.